Hello, welcome back to another vlog. Today, I am in Germany. Guys, I'm in Germany here visiting my grandma. Sorry about the light flare. This was the only good sitting spot I could get, so sorry for the lighting, guys. Anyway, so it's currently, It's currently 7:30 in the morning, and I'm getting ready to go off to Hanau to, you know, get a German SIM so I can get data and Wi-Fi and all that jazz. And then I'm going to buy some flowers for my grandma because it is her birthday today. So that's really cool. I'm currently just getting ready. I've already washed my face, you know, done my whole skincare routine and the whole nine yards. I'm currently just going to braid my hair. And because I don't really have a mirror, I'm just using my highlighter mirror as a way to, you know, do my hair. Okay. Hi guys, so just a little update. I said I was going to do my hair in braids, but that wasn't working. So I just decided to do my hair, you know, like in these little mini buns, which I kind of like. I think this looks cool. Anyways, for my outfit today, I'm wearing my Ed Sheeran top because I went to the Ed Sheeran concert like 2 weeks ago. I'm wearing pajama pants at the moment because it's still really comfy. On Tuesday, the 10th of April, and I have a little story to tell you all. So practically, I was just doing my skincare routine, you know. I washed my face, everything like that. Then I put on some makeup. Just, you know, all was Gucci. Then I realized, after I applied my foundation, oh, wait, I forgot to moisturize. And you're probably thinking, well, why don't you just, you know, leave the foundation on and it doesn't matter if you don't moisturize. However, guys, I have to moisturize my skin because I have very, you know, combined skin. Sometimes it's oily, sometimes it's, you know, natural, sometimes it's very dry. And, you know, I feel like I can get away without moisturizing my face for one day, but I need to moisturize it because, just for me personally, otherwise it mucks up the whole routine. So now, practically, I'm taking off my whole makeup that I had on. This is my natural face. Hi guys. But I bought this just to make it easily, you know, I can't speak English. Oh my gosh. I'm so used to speaking German that I feel like I should speak German. So when I speak English, my English is just all muddled up. But practically I bought this beauty blender because I thought, you know, it'll be good. And it is good. It just, I don't know if I'm doing it right. I'm not a makeup guru, guys. This is my YouTube channel. It's just, I'm not a beauty guru. You know what I mean? I'm not, you know, my channel is not devoted to makeup, but I like wearing makeup. And I know some of you guys might be like, oh, but you don't need to wear it and all that stuff. I like wearing it because I just feel like it makes certain features of my face just glow and pop more. That's good. Okay, so I've put it. Also, I've just kind of realized when I moisturize my face, it just blends the foundation in quicker, because before when I didn't moisturize my face and I put on foundation, it just had it had trouble sitting into my face and everything, and you could see patches of foundation. It just wasn't good, but the moisturizer actually helps to sit it in, which is really, really good, and I like it a lot. So yeah. Also, if you guys are on the hunt for a beauty blender, or if you're debating on getting a beauty blender, I totally recommend it. I mean, I've only had this for a day and it's made my life so much easier. And it's just better than using your hands. So yesterday I went shopping in this big shopping center with my mum, and I bought some new football boots, which looks actually really cool. Like, these football boots that I bought were very inexpensive, which is very good because in New Zealand football boots are very expensive and very pricey. But these football boots were really, really good. I think they were €30 in the junior section. Oh, it was actually really funny because I'm a European 37 in shoes, which is US 6 or 7. I know, I have very small feet. But practically, And then I looked in the junior section, and my size, European 37, in the junior's kids section was €30. So I was like, holla. And the European 37 fit me because, you know, that's my size. Just like, hey. Why do you not? So that's really good. I'll probably show you guys the football boots later on because I don't know where they are right now, which isn't really good, but oh well. So, anyways, I've foundationed my face, I've concealed my face. Now I'm just using some highlight. If you guys can see, I just blend the two colors and then I put it on my finger and then I just put it on my face. I love highlighter so much. I'm so happy that, you know, highlighter is in the beauty world.
Hey guys, so I'm currently editing this video, this vlog, and I realized that I completely forgot to do an outro, but I hope you all enjoyed watching this vlog. I'm sorry that this might have not contained a lot of, you know, interesting footage, but most of my footage that I got while I was in Germany, I'm actually making into the Germany travel diary, which will be going up on the main channel. That's why, you know, this vlog might not really have a lot of content in it. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed watching this vlog. Anyway, feel free to give it a big old thumbs up. I love you guys so much. Have a very amazing day, morning, evening, or afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And I'll see you all next video.